JavaBeans. What are the special features of JavaBeans? JavaBeans is a reusable software component that can be visually manipulated in builder tools. JavaBeans are a component that can be used to assemble a larger Java application. Beans are basically classes that have properties and can trigger events. To define a property, a bean writer provides accessor method, which are used to get and set value of a variable. Definition of beans includes software component, builder tool, visual manipulation. Reusable software component designed to apply the power and the benefit of reusable interchangeable parts from other industries. To the field of software construction, other industries have long profited from usable component. Reusable electronic component are found on circuit board, typical part in your car can be replaced by a component made from one of many different competing manufacturers. Lucrative industries are built around the parts construction and supply in most competitive field. The idea is that standard interfaces allow for interchangeable reusable component. Reusable software component can be simple like familiar, push button, text fields, list boxes, scroll bar, dialog, etc. It is not essential that beans can only be primarily with builder tools. Beans can also be manually manipulated by programmatic interfaces of text tool. All keys APIs, including support of event, properties and persistence, have been designed to be easily read and understood by human programmer as well as the builder tools. Features. JavaBeans vary in functionality but most share certain common defining features. Support for introspection, allowing the builder tool to analyze how a bean works. Support for customization, allowing user to alter the appreciate behavior of a bean. Support for events, allowing bean to fire events and informing builder tools about both the events they can handle. Support for properties, allowing beans to manipulate it programmatically as well as to support customization mentioned above. Support for persistence, allowing beans that have been customized in an application builder to have their state and save restored. Typically, persistence is used with an application builder save and load menu command to restore any work that has gone into constructing an application. So all that it is. Thank you for watching.